is an example of a clear example of what a beaver does. You can see all the teeth marks. So they go from like their head, twist their heads, and then they go like that. And they have nice pieces. So that's what they like. Hungry for wood. So the question is, would you drive 3, 4, 5, 6 hours to get to a spot like this, even in a day or just for overnight? Would you like to change your routine? Would you like to change the ambiance than your usual spot? Well, this is it's a good thing. It changes your mind. Even if you spend a few hours in a different forest, it changes your view of the environment. It makes you understand different things. You have different kind of tinder that's more available in different places, or you know, it's always different. So, you know, get out there. Don't hesitate to find new spots, and don't wait for anyone. Sometimes, you know, if there's no one that's gonna go with you, just tell a bunch of friends where you're going and take advantage of. And yeah, with an occasional chainsaw generator or bush plane, besides that, you're okay. Thanks for watching. Guys, have a good one.